hive to you?
Hello.
We're going to replace a queen, or introduce a queen to a hive. Here we go. There were queen cups there. No, they're not laying in those.
Might go to the other side.
No, they're not long enough.
No, okay.
It's very heavy. Let's have a look if we get a brood. So I'll remove the tab, which is keeping the candy in place.
Mm-hmm.
You can see this bee's sniffing the queen already.
Yeah.
Inserted on the frame, upside down. We have a drawing pin here.
And how long do they take to eat out of that?
We've got to leave it a week.
Yeah, but how long do they take to eat through the fondant?
I don't know, but how hungry they are and how desperate they are to see her. Just under an inch long. Hold Queenie for me. I think we're going to squash her in.
Yeah, I think it'd be best pinned, but don't you? Yeah, it's pretty wedged there now, isn't it? So that should stay there, shouldn't it?
Okay, I think we've got the tail again, we can go down. I'd like to check it 3 or 4 down again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're making a fuss around her, aren't they?
So, doing a thing, Queenie.